gon' give it to you. Wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to you. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. With the non-stop pop out, I'm stainless steel. Going hard, getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make the mother wonder if you did it. Damn right, and I do it again. I am light, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many cats I break bread with, I break who you send to me. You motherfucker never wanted nothing but your life saved.
And that's it, season 4. Here with a big bang of a meteor hitting Dusty Depot. I know most of you guys have already seen the clips and gameplay from season 4. I'm a little late, but I was coming off a really bad sickness. So if my voice sounds a little sketch in this video, that'll be why. But today, guys, I'm going to bring you guys some season 4 W's, maybe. But today, you know, we're going for a high kill game. We do pretty good couple of times, but we always get messed up. But anyways, besides the point, I joined this Fortnite team. It's called TFL, stands for the front line. It's a Fortnite, like, basically a team where we go for clips and stuff. And if you guys do enjoy this video, please be sure to drop a like on this video, as well as make sure you guys share the video. Sharing is caring, unless it's needles. So let's share the hell out of this video, guys. The last video actually did hella great. Surprised, honestly, to see that it's got that many views in only like 7 days or so. But as compared to my other older videos, didn't do as well. So hopefully this video will do just as good, if not better. But can't be too sure. It's probably just a whatever one-time deal. Happens every now and then. But if you guys do enjoy the content and you guys aren't subscribed, please be sure to subscribe. Try to upload at least 2 times a week, but sometimes it gets to only once a week or whatever. It just really depends on my schedule. Got senior year, you know, coming to close into an end with the school year, so finals are around. But other than that, guys, hope you guys do enjoy this video, and hope you guys decide to stick around a while and join my journey through Fortnite Season 4. Let's get to it. Pussy sandwiches today, guys. Unbelievable. Another cool thing about today. Shit. Another cool thing they added is that you can break anything in the main part now, so that's... I don't know why they didn't do that to begin with, but... it's cool. Alright, guys. So we can go Pleasant Park, Divot, Retail, Salty, or Tilted. I think the zone's gonna be around Retail. I'm just gonna go Retail. So we're gonna go to Retail Row. Hopefully not get killed. And hopefully win Retail. As well as this game. That'd be nice. But as of right now, luck does not seem to be on our side today with the RNGesus. That's fine. So we're gonna come down into this doghouse here. If there's a chest there, we're gonna grab it. Otherwise, we're gonna... oh, there's a chest. Okay, cool. Hey, everybody. This guy looks like he wants it. Back the frig off, dude. Yep, you're dead. Sit down, bruh. That there, guys, is how you take care of business. Ooh, blue SMG. Okay, okay. So we're gonna grab these chests here real quick, and we gotta... oh, lag. Oh, my God. Gotta loot Retail to its full capacity. Oh my God. Okay. Grab that. Get rid of that. Do this. There we go. So we gotta find out where everybody else landed. And eliminate them as well. I'll hold the med kit, mainly because med kits will heal 100, whereas bandages will only get you up to 75. Blue tack in there. Legendary vending machine over there. I'm actually gonna hold on to the deagle. Ah, shit. All right. That was a little sloppy, but we got him. So, let's see. Thought I heard a second guy somewhere. Vending machine over here, and see what it has to offer. See if anything's worth grinding for. If we get a gold scar out of it, might be worth it. Oh, got a guy right there. Oh my god. Oh shit, okay. Triple headshot, I'll take that. That guy's gotta be pissed. Oh, and we're stuck. Alright, yep, give me this, give me this. Yep. Sorry, buddy. Do you have a burst? Nope, give me the burst. Burst status for life, baby. Alright, so let's see what we got. Heavy shotgun, sniper, and grenade launcher. Gross. I only don't want to grind for it if there's a scar, but there's no scar, so we're just gonna grind for materials for battles here on out. It's so much harder to hear where the supply drops are at for some reason in this season 4 update. Please don't get sniped. Please don't get sniped. Okay. I don't know what the deal is, man. Oh, shit. All right. There we go. Come on. Let's see what we got up here. Hopefully a scar. Oh, even better. Take that over a scar in a minute. Could just bait it. So let's see, do I drop the minis or the med kits for the RPG? Oh shit, I don't know. We don't have that many rockets. I hate leaving med kits behind. Or build right there either. So it's quite possible that somebody else is in retail. Oh, there he is right there, that guy. That guy right there is our man. Let's go for him. I don't care. Try to bring a high kill gameplay, but if I can't find the W, it's not really worth it, you know? So we're just going to go for everybody we see from here on out and see how well that plays for us. We're in the middle of the zone, kind of, so we have some room to work with here. Could have went back there to the meteor crater. Oh shit, he's right there. Is that the same guy though? Fuck you, bro. Why would you not move? This guy's an idiot. Oh shit. Wow. There we go, boys. Got ourselves a scar. Hell yeah. Dude was garbage, bro. Not even gonna lie. Did he not? I don't know. That guy just kept shooting at like my tower. Didn't realize I was above him. Just got clapped right there. None of this is looted either. So that's pretty neat. See what we got going around here. Anything in this? Yep. Alright. Looks like we're in the next circle again, guys. Just chilling out here. Alright, I can't sit around like this. The zone's coming in, so I'm just gonna head to the middle. See where we have to go from here. Oh, we got a guy right up here. Sounds pretty damn close, too. Where the hell are they at, though? It's like right over that little hill where I killed that guy. There's a chest right here I didn't even see. Oh, there he is. There's a guy. Okay. Oh, shit, he's right there. Right to the north. killed him right there. Slam dunk. God damn it. Can't build for shit right now. Kobe. Come on, dude. Oh. Dude just got clapped right there. Don't like that being there. Somebody, oh, right there. Oh, damn. Gotta loot this guy real quick before anybody else comes up. Back to our tower here. There he is. Damn it. Of course. Peek me, please. I want to snipe this guy so bad. Come on, dude. Peek. Hey, there he is. Oh, come on, buddy. I also don't want to get pushed from somewhere else. Because that would not be good. Speaking of devil. Ooh, that guy's getting pushed. Oh my god, they're still going. Why do I feel like there's somebody right on me still? No scope? Question mark? Okay, so there's three other guys left. We have 6 kills. We kill the last 3 guys, we'll have a 9 kill game. That's pretty decent. Oh, he's right there. He's peeking me, aren't you? You're peeking me, buddy. Reload this guy. There's a dead guy there. We're decent on health and shield. So that's good. So we got one guy there. And then 2 guys somewhere else around that way. Probably right one on us. Dude. Really? Wow, I can't believe he just did that. Dude just finessed me, bro. Alright, I'll take this loot. Screw you then. Zone then, I guess. Screw it. I don't know where this guy went, but... sure, it's not that much farther than where I'm at already. Oh, buddy. Come on, dude. Oh, shit. I'm so screwed right here. Bandages, bandages. Any bandages? fuck. No way, dude had no bandages. Oh my god. I can't believe it. I'm stuck on rocks as well. Oh, that would have been bad, boys. Fuck. Shit. Oh, God. This is so close, guys. I have no health. If I win this, it'll be a goddamn miracle. Oh. I have to move, too. Oh, God. I gotta see if I can find bandages somewhere, dudes. I don't have enough time, though, bros. Fuck's sake. If I could get to where that guy was. Gotta get... We're in the zone. I need... Oh, chest. Bro, no way. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I want this chest. I need this chest. Medkit. Manifest the medkit. Open it. Open it. Oh my god, you're kidding me. Oh, bros. We could win. Kill each other, please. Kill each other, please. Last guy. Last guy's a potato. Yes. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Yes. Let's go, boys. 8 kills. Literally no health at the end there. Oh, my gosh. Definitely well-deserved. We haven't won in, like, a day. Wow. I can't believe I came through with a clutch dub right there for you guys. 8 kills. Not a bad game, all right? We had some really close calls the last couple games we played with some nice high-kill games. But, I mean, 8 kills. You know, could have been a little higher. But we landed retail, ended it in retail, picked the best drop spot in the world. So I think that's going to do it for today's video, guys. If you did enjoy, please be sure to smash a like for more Season 4 Fortnite content. And I will be sure to bring that to you guys as soon as possibly I can. But yeah, guys, way to get a dub. We have, I think, 48 wins solo now. So it's pretty cool. We surpassed the duo, which was ahead for ages, but yeah, guys, if you guys did enjoy, please be sure to drop a like on this video, and I will see you guys in the next one. As always, guys, this is going to be Apollo signing off. Peace. Shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer.